Hello, Dr. Franz here. This Indian emperor is renowned for his conversion to Buddhism and his promotion of nonviolence. So in English, because this is the English form of his name. He's called Ashoka. 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 Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!